let's try to do some. It's just chilling. using the CFM Pure Performance. It's from Czech company. It's really good quality protein. Really good for digesting. Really good formula. But any protein you get, it's at 80% the same. But read the reviews and buy it after reading the reviews, okay? Shits in your protein, any additional sugar or something, you know, any additional chemicals or something. Less is more. And this, it's just additional with some probiotics and some vitamins, I guess. So, just good things. So, that's for protein. We come to things that I'm using in the gym. We got here the resistance bands. One lighter, one, you know, harder. I'm using them for warming up. Also, when I have the muscle up day, like today, I'm using them when I can't do muscle up. Without them, I do like 5 muscle ups without them. You can see, like, it's like a little bit lighter. You can, like, bend it, like, easy. Can hear the sounds. They are brand new right now. I bought them just like 2 weeks ago. So, let's go to a heavier one. You can see the thickness of it, like, you know. It's a little bit harder than the yellow one. Oh, I need a lot of power to bend it, to be honest. So, as for resistant bands, this, because I'm training, like, ninety percent of my training is calisthenics, and weighted calisthenics, so I'm using the liquid chalk. Good for your grip. Just pour it on your hand. Just to, you know, and it will make like the white film around your hand. And it's good for a better grip on the bar. It will not be. I'll be slipping, you know. Well, you'll have dry hands and the grip will be pretty good on a bar. It's liquid chalk. It's liquid magnesium, I think. Really good also when you don't do calisthenics, like when I do weights. You have better grip with a dumbbell. So, last but not least, I got the wrist wraps. Pretty good to support your wrists, you know. These are smells like shit. Yeah, these are just like a poison thing. Smells like, you know. I just don't want to talk about that here. That's a really good thing to support your wrist. Support your wrist and be stronger in your wrist. All you need to do is just put them on and good to go. So these are the things that you need. know.